This week, it was reported that Julie Taymor, best known for directing The Lion King, was fired from Spider-Man Turn Off the Dark. Here to comment, Julie Taymor.
Remember that stuff? Lion King?
Yeah.
That was me.
Okay, that's great, but... You know, I remember you did The Lion King, but I thought we could talk about Spider-Man for a moment. Okay. Now, I know you've had a really difficult time with this show. Bad reviews, injuries.
Seth, no one said this was going to be easy. It's like I say to my actors, look out! Get out of there!
Julie, you've done so many amazing things. The Tempest, Across the Universe. Why do you think you're having so much trouble with Spider-Man?
Well, I have a theory. You know how it's bad luck to say Macbeth in the theater?
Yes.
Well, the people in charge of our props were named Mac and Beth.
Wow. Well, now, aside from the injuries, some critics are saying that you don't know anything about the source material.
I know everything there is to know about the Spider-Man. I know about his arch nemesis, the Green Gobbler. I know Spider-Man's secret identity is Peter Jessica Parker.
I think you may have a couple of facts wrong there.
Seth, like we say in The Lion King, Hakuna Matata. I wrote that, you know.
I think Elton John wrote that.
Shelton who?
What? So what's next for Julie Taymor?
Well, I just want to get back to simple theater, you know, that connects with the audience. So I'm helping my niece with her high school production of Our Town.
Oh, that's nice. How's it going?
We're having a little trouble with the jetpacks.
Oh, no.
And we're just a smidge over budget.
Oh, how much?
Like $44 million.
Oh, no.
But like I told the young actress playing Emily, look out, you're gonna die!
Okay. Well, it sounds like you landed on your feet. I'm glad you're, you know, taking your firing from Spider-Man so well.
Well, you know what? It's their loss, because I had just written a new show-stopping song for Spider-Man to end the first act. It's called Rise Above.
Rise above, your dreams are up above you. Fly so high like a spider, do spiders fly?
Oh, no! These microwaves are turning me into a spider plant!
Hey, Spider-Man, what you doing over there? Beating up the bad guys, what do you care?
Julie Taymor, everybody.